It's Monday, March the 10th today, 2008. And I'm at Sunday River today. It's going to be my third run. I'm here at the intersection of Upper Sunday Punch and Jim's Whim. Not going to be going down on a Black Diamond run just yet. But you can see it's just gorgeous here. It's actually not all that busy. I wanted to show you these trees. These trees are just phenomenal because it's been raining here. And look at this. This is like a winter wonderland. I mean, I just love it. And yeah, it's actually March break in Canada and Ontario. But it's not busy at all. Like, I'm just skiing right up to the lift, and I get right through. So there's a couple of guys. Let's see. Definitely icy here. But gorgeous. Couldn't be any better. Really beautiful. Very, very nice. My shadow here before I have my first wipe up. And let's take a little break here. Look back up on the mountain. These guys just whizzing by. Some borders. There you go. Can't really see very well under the sleigh right now, so you're probably seeing a lot of white stuff. Here we go. I'm skiing. And onwards and upwards. Downwards, I guess.